In this video, I will show you how to fix iPhone Notes app taking huge iCloud storage. So by default, whenever you create a new notes on your Notes app in iPhone, the note will be stored in your iCloud storage. Now, to change your note storage to iPhone from iCloud, go to your iPhone settings app, scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on apps. And tap on the search apps box and type here note and open note settings. Once you're here, tap on default account, and as you can see, by default it selected iCloud. So whenever you create a new note, the note will be stored in your iCloud storage. So we have to select here on my iPhone. Once you select it here on my iPhone, now go to your notes app and tap on folders, and here you will see iCloud folder and on my iPhone folder. And now on, whenever you create a new note, the note will be automatically saved in your iPhone storage without iCloud. So as you can see, the note saved in my iPhone storage. And now, if you already have lots of notes in your iCloud accounts, you can clear your notes documents to free up your iCloud storage. So here, open all iCloud and tap on this three dot, tap on view attachments, and here you will find all attachments for iCloud notes. Now from here, you will be able to delete any attachment. Just go ahead and delete attachments to free up your iCloud storage. So that's how we can fix this problem. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.